potential collision with new space debris.
Bring it on!
Estimated collision in T-minus 15 seconds.
I'll get the phone again, shall I? Shall I? Every time!
T-minus 10. 9.
You confirm satellite collision is imminent?
8.
I need it now.
Let's go!
7.
Clearing out collision avoidance maneuver.
6.
Is it good?
5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Satellite collision averted.
It takes the whole force to protect space. Join us.
It took a bar of chocolate, please. It's for my mum.
Your change.
Happy birthday, Mum.
There's always been a glass and a half in everyone.
This isn't make-believe. It's heart-racing, adrenaline-pumping madness. And the exact opposite. It's everywhere you've ever wanted to go. Everything you've ever wanted to try. And everyone you've ever wanted to meet. It's real bravery. Real adventure. Real excitement. For all. Universal Orlando Resort. It's more than magic. It's real.
Che stai a fare?
Ho sbagliato tante volte ormai e lo so già. E oggi quasi certamente sto sbagliando su di te. Ma una volta in più che cosa può cambiare nella vita mia? Accettare questo strano appuntamento è stata una pazzia.
Ciao mamma, ciao papà.
This is Brian.
Hi.
He's made lunch for us.
I hope you like it.
Buon appetito.
Mm. Fantastico, very good.
Mm. Doesn't Brian's homemade tortelloni taste just like mama's?
It even looks like mama's.
It's a family recipe.
Let's keep this between us.
La famiglia Rana, Italy's favorite pasta.
Yeah, you remind me of butterfly dogs. Waist tight with a body like gold. Hit you with the Dougie Fresh Pose.
She a freak, she a dancer. She gon' pop it on camera. Throw it back if you nasty.
Go ahead, break it down real low. Go ahead, break it down real low.
Google Pixel 8.
Red light, green light, go.
Sorry. Mwah. Come up.
A talk about chocolate, please. It's for my mom.
Your change.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Thank you.
There's always been a glass and a half in everyone.
Hey, I've just finally got some time to do my own thing.
I'll send you a link.
I'm doing some prints, trying to make accessories from them. Oh, I'm really, really happy you like them.
Hey, it's Kay Davis.
What's happened?
To be honest, it's just not what we're looking for.
Watch the fading light, the tea is brewing on the table, and the ambiance is right. And now the city seems so distant as you hand me the remote. Hey, loaves of gas, don't let it pass, just hold the evening close. I will slow the flow, now let it go, and I'll help you understand. We're gonna lay it down pretty easy, take a load off, man. And flow.
Sergio! Sergio!
Schatzmeister. Oh, there you are.
Oof.
Isn't it great we get to do this every Tuesday or Wednesday? Every week. Every month. All year long.
Get 2-for-1 cinema tickets every Tuesday or Wednesday.
What makes Suzuki cars good different? Some say fun is built into every little thing we do. That we whisper jokes to each screw before it's put in place. And that our car horn is actually the sound of a village choir laughing in perfect harmony. Others say we simplify the complicated, like taking tech jargon,
turbocharged internal combustion engine with new triple action supercell electrical
motor, and turning it into beautiful, straight-talking English.
Hybrid tech is standard.
Some say our cars aren't made for model stereotypes.
No.
But for actual human beings.
No.
Like Steve.
That's lovely.
Some even say the warm, fuzzy feeling that comes with our cars is created by grandmas knitting them their very own cardigans. Or is it simply that our range comes packed with the tech you need, the standard Suzuki, good different.
I know you can feel their discomfort, Aaron. Watching you walk through a room full of white people was the most painful thing I've ever seen.
Excuse me, sorry.
I don't want to take you to a job interview.
There's a recruiting class starting right now, and we got to get you in it.
Welcome to the American Society of Magical Negroes.
I don't really understand.
It's easier to show you. What's the most dangerous animal on the planet?
Sure.
White people, when they feel uncomfortable. White people feeling uncomfortable precedes a lot of bad stuff for us. That's why we fight white discomfort every day. Because the happier they are, the safer we are.
The name needs a little updating, maybe like magical black people, or I guess that doesn't have the same ring.
You ready?
Oh, wow.
Your first client is a Jason Munt. His morale is far too low.
Hey.
Hey.
Darn it. I was hoping there was a station right next to him.
Oh, is this one spoken for?
No.
Yeah, it's actually fun and weirdly relaxing. It's like being a secret agent with none of the danger.
Hey, I'm Lizzie.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
She's great.
Yeah, she's cool.
You kidding? Come on, man. She's smart and funny. And
I know what you were doing going on about her. You're trying to set us up.
No, that's not what I was doing.
You cannot have a relationship with Lizzie now. Because if you don't put Jason first, everyone's magic will fail.
I've always felt like it's my job to make white people feel comfortable, and here it literally is. But maybe it shouldn't be.
I got a great plan to ask her out, but I'm gonna need your help.
Do you think you could, like, work your magic?
Hey, is he talking about me?
Hey.
Oh my, wait, are you? But I traveled a long way.
Defied the society.
Who was it?
You didn't let her go like I told you. If you interfere with her or your client, you could have your memory erased. You won't even remember she existed.
Even though we might never see each other again, I need you to know that what we had was real.
I'm curious to see how you're gonna make it out of all this.
Come on, get your stuff. Let's go. Let's try that again. A week ago, I spent my life racing against time.
I'm gonna help you out today, okay?
Trying to save people who were running out of it.
Jesse!
Until one moment changed everything.
on!
Welcome back to the land of the living.
I don't understand what's happening.
I've been having visions.
I knew he was gonna die.
I think I'm seeing the future.
New York City's a whole new level of crazy these days.
What do you want from me?
New York City is a whole new level of crazy these days.
This is an emergency. Get off the train.
That man's trying to kill you.
Why?
Who are you? What is going on?
I can see the future.
Oh, what the hell? She didn't see that coming?
That's not how it works. I've seen that man before.
So who is he?
Ezekiel Sims. He was in the Amazon with my mom when she was researching spiders right before she died.
Wait, I recognize you. You live in my building.
You're the paramedic.
Well, yeah, you almost ran me over.
You don't think this is weird, how we're all connected?
It's honestly, like, the least weird thing that's happened all day.
What do you want from me?
You have no idea what those girls are called.
Why don't you want from me?
I think he can see into the future.
What do you want from me?
He's trying to change what happens. Julia, get down!
Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me?
Your future was almost so different.
Why do we go?
If you want to live, you have to trust me.
Get ready. Now!
You're showing off.
Maybe a little.
Where you want to start?
From the beginning.
Reggae is a people music.
People coming together.
Ooh, yeah.
You know you're a superstar.
All right, we're jamming.
I'm a superstar.
I wanna jam it with you.
Going on.
We're
jamming. You can't separate the music and the message.
Cause every day we pay the price.
And what is the message?
Sacrifice.
Peace.
Oh, life is worth much more than gold.
Bob, they try to kill you and your wife. And now you're choosing to return to Jamaica to play a peace concert? Don't you fear for your life?
So we gonna walk through the roads of creation.
My life is not important to me.
Are you satisfied?
My life is for people.
Do you really think this world will make it?
Yes. There's no other way.
Exit us.
That's the source of your strength.
We know where we're going. We're leaving Babylon. We're going to our fatherland.
One love, one heart, one destiny.
I certainly hope you dance as well as you dress.
There's only one way to find out.
Let's
You and I, we're not so different. Agent Argyle.
Little help? Hold on.
The book is phenomenal, sweetie, but...
What happens next?
It's called a cliffhanger, Mother.
Ellie, it's called a cop-out.
Whoa! Hey! There's a cat in there!
Oh my God, you're Ellie friggin' Conway.
Author of Argyle series, Ellie Conway! I am such a fan!
Oh yeah? What is it you do?
Espionage.
Would you sign my book?
Here we go.
I love this book! Come on!
People.
Real life spies.
Why would they care about me?
Because you're a goddamn fortune teller, Ellie. Why can't you see? What you wrote in your new book actually happened, and you kicked a hornet's nest you didn't even know existed.
I'm in some really big trouble, Mom.
Oh, so now you're experimenting with drugs.
I want all assets on them now.
I need her to write the next chapter.
God, I hate that cat.
It's time for you to meet the real Agent Argyle.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh
my God.
This February.
So different from this hell I'm living.
Experience Les Miserables. Like you've never seen or heard it before. Boldly remixed and remastered in Dolby Atmos and Dolby Vision.
Why me?
You're a stuntman. Nobody's gonna notice you. That's your job.
Here we go.
What happens next?
I don't know, but you're in trouble.
One love, one heart, one destiny.
Welcome back. Please respect everyone around you by not talking or checking your phone during the film. Now, switch it off and get ready to feel more. Again. Feel more at Cineworld.